Welcome to Bear Gaming, where we play games and bark a lot. And today we're playing Pet Story on Roblox, which is a new game to me. I've never played it before, but I've been told that you can play as a fluffy little dog, so I'm right there, ready to play. So we're getting in a van. Apparently that's how you get your play group together, so we're just waiting for people to fill up. Six players, seven players. I'm doing this in fast, 2x speed because there's a lot going on, so it's going faster. And then we can get to the gameplay that bit quicker. Come on, fill up, fill up. Let's get it full and let's get done, please. I'm just going to try and walk in circles. Oh, look at that, little football on their head. I want a football on my head. That's cool. Or a soccer ball. Still waiting and loading the next section. Spooky story, newspapers. I wonder if that's what the game's about. I wonder if we've got a Wii on some newspaper. Because we'll be at an adoption centre, so there'll be newspapers for our Wii. Right, I'm going to run around. I'm going to pick up some bones and let the story happen. I'm playing it on 2x speed because there's just a lot of talking before we even do anything. So let's keep talking. I'm leveling up. I'm collecting bones. Seems like the right thing to do. So there's a big angry looking dog in a cage. There's a storytelling dog lying down. Oh, the angry looking dog's talking. But... Slicer. Hello, Slicer. Found that lady. Sorry, that lady. Didn't mean to. We can go outside. A bit outside. We can't go all the way outside. Just go back inside. Makes sense. Just want to get some more bones. Come on, bones. Yum, 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 yum. Susie, that's the one I knocked down. I hope she doesn't get me adopted for cheap because I knocked her down. I'm sorry, Susie. That red ball's got nothing on me. Look at that, I can bark. I've learned to bark. Took me forever, but here I am barking. I'm balancing on poles. Like a good boy. Mad skills. Still waiting for the game to actually happen, and we're 3 minutes in, and I'm playing it at twice the speed as well. Come on then, doggy, get out. Can you get out? Will you get out? No, he won't get out. Slicer's perfectly safe in there. I'm sure he's not going to turn evil later on, if I even get that far. Here's a main character. Here's a player character. And... we're just chilling in the adoption centre. It's nice in here, but I don't see anywhere for me to take a poop. I was already in the cage, waiting to get adopted, but they want me out. Never mind. Better get out. All these cute little pets waiting to get adopted. No one's giving us a home. Give us a home, come on. All we want is food and vet bills taken care of and somewhere warm to poo, generally on your carpet. Why wouldn't you want to adopt us? Have a little wee on that tree. And she's going to adopt us all. Yeah, what a very nice old lady. Who'd have thought it? Why is she going to take us all? That's going to cost a load. Let's get in the back of Granny's truck then. How long? 22 seconds. Can I make it? Of course I can make it. Take our time, have a wander around. Look what's in the van. try and climb the truck. I don't think there's any way out now that we're in. I think we're trapped. Like, if Granny's got anything else in mind, we're in trouble. Some really nice hats in this game. My cold hat. My low hat. Halloween, do we want to go to get the candy? I want to get the candy, so I'm voting we're going for the candy. But we don't get to do it. Ah well, maybe next time. Play before Halloween comes. Let's get some candy for the neighborhood kids. Get some candy for me. Never mind the neighborhood kids. Come on, let's go. Come on, Granny. What a lovely new house. Let's go and wee in the corner and eat some dog biscuits and... Can we go outside? I don't know if we can go outside. Let's have a check. No, we can't go outside. Okay, let's go and have a look around the house, see what's happening. Looks like we will be exploring the pet sleeping room. Let's go and have a look at the pet sleeping room then. I wonder what we do there. Let's have a biscuit before we go. And follow the arrows. Misty the angry sounding cat's got a story for us and a... come on then, pigeon. An angry looking pigeon. It sounds like a raven. Or a crow. I'm not a bird specialist. Leave that up to the cats. But it's angry. I'll bark at it through the window, that'll show it who's boss. That's how I deal with cats at home. Cats. Pigeons. They were cats and pigeons by barking at me. Anyway, eat the food, let's get gone. Oh, cutscene. Granny is going to sleep. Oh, this is where the game finally starts proper. Let's see what we get to do when Granny's actually asleep. We're going to raid the fridge. Creepy. A little bit. That pigeon creeps me out. Every night when Granny goes to sleep we get invaded by... I'm not worried about cockroaches, I eat bugs all the time. Why would I worry about cockroaches? Tasty. Posh dog doesn't like it. Okay, we'll kill him. Why not? I don't mind. Our time has come. Let's go eat some bugs. Stomping on his head already. Well done. Let's go stomp some bugs. Follow the red markers, I'm guessing. Oh, there's quite a few. I'm gonna have to bark at them or just stand on them. I'm not really sure. I'll just run at them and do both. Any red dots? Let's go downstairs. Ah, the flying. Avoid the flying ones. That's what I'm told. Avoid the flying ones. And bark at it, or walk on it, eat the bones, they're all good. Nom, nom. Ah, is he big or is he close up? It's hard to tell. Is there bigger ones? Is that a bigger one? I think they're just close up. Some food, got keep your energy up. Let's go kill more bugs. Come on, this is easy. Take that, flying bug. Take that. Back upstairs, what's going on here? Ah, there's more. There's loads. There's more, they're big again. Ah, that's massive. Wow, get it. Finished him off. No more bugs in the bathroom. Let's go and have a walk. How's Misty doing? More bugs. Oh, get that bug. I'm getting, get that bug. Get it. Bugs everywhere. These guys need to keep the house cleaner. I guess she's just a granny on her own. Poor granny. I tried to revive him, but I don't know how to revive him. I just barked him. You think that worked? I don't know. He did disappear. Maybe he disappeared and respawned. Let's go killing bugs. Some more bugs in the living room by the fancy TV. Get some biscuits while we're waiting for bugs. Say hello to the doggy outside in the van. You're not playing? Come on, you're not helping. Let's go. Funny enough, now I'm not helping. Let's go and see what's going on upstairs. Hey, we did it. Kill those cockroaches. Nice work. Right, Granny's mad, and we just helped clear out her house. If only she knew what we had done. We'd helped her out a lot, and now she's grumpy. Let's get to sleep. See who else goes to sleep in the next 30 seconds. Am I even doing the right thing? Is this what I'm meant to do? No one else seems to be coming. I'll just bark a bit. If in doubt, bark. I've always said, rap. Three, two, have I done the right thing? What's Granny saying? Hello, Granny. Yes, you're having bad dreams. Go back to sleep, man. Thank you. Are we stuck? What do you mean stuck? Is that Angry Bird? Still got the Angry Bird yet? Hello, Angry Bird. Oh, the door's locked. Okay, what does that mean? What we got to do now? The door's locked. So I'm going to go back to bed. Yeah, I can't go back to bed. Looks like that's not an option. Apparently we're going to teach that thing a lesson. I want to get the pigeon. I just didn't know that I should press it at that time. I wasn't paying attention. Catch the pigeon. Right, K Miller. You never did anything to help us with the things, but now you're telling us to go outside. Okay. Go out the window, come on. No, we can't go out the window, it's just there. Let me out. Come on. She's in a van. We need to help. Uh-oh. She's in trouble because she fell in a van. Could have happened to anyone. Let's go. Let's save her. Dump yard, let's go. I know where the dump yard is. Follow me. I'm not worried about rats. Maybe. How big are they? They, brush their teeth? Come on. Finally, outside. Let's go. Oh, I missed the biscuits. Right. Okay. I'm not sure if we're supposed to be quiet, it says. So let's... But then she says something about not barking, so let's bark. Bark, bark, bark. Let's make a noise and bark. Looks like barking works. Here comes a dog. Hello, doggo. Nice to see you. Thanks for coming. What you got for us? Oh, more dogs. Hey. Hey. Pomeranian. Hello, puffers. Why can't I be a Pomeranian? I didn't get the choice to be a Pomeranian. Looking fluffy, puffers. Nice work. Oh, now I'm jealous. Anyway, focus on the mission. Focus. On the mission. Focus. Ruff. Dog's got a bark. Of course we can find Canila. However you say the name. Canila? Canila? We'll find her. Anyway, don't need to know how to say her name. Gonna have a little eat of the flowers while they're talking. Walk on the bin. Oh, no, through the bin. Looks like I can walk through the bins. Okay, magic powers. Can I go back in the house? No. Hello, I want to come back in. No, I can't. All right, let's go on a mission then. We serve puffins. Let's go. Of course, let's go down. Come on. How do we get down? Enough chats. Let's go and beat up some rats. Hey, that's a rhyme. Come on, let us down. Open that lid. Took all my strength as a small dog that did. We got it, let's go. Oh, I still can't go down. Here we go. Trying to. Come in. Okay. Let's have some of that we need to relax. Low on energy, that gave us a little bit. What do we have to do? Is it just me then? It's me? On my own? Okay. Et, heart, paw, triangle, circle, up, down. Paw, et. So what do I do? Sewer puzzle. I should have listened to what they were saying. I'm just going to go in the paw door. I'm not going in the paw door. I'm going in the X door. There you go, X door. X, heart, paw. Ah, it was the order I've got to go in. Is it triangle? I'm never going in that. Triangle, circle. Arrow. Hexagon. Oh, I've done it. I think I might have done it. Looks like I might have done it. Should I go through the door? Did it. There you go, first time. We'll have some food, plus five. Is that bark? Dunno. food. Oh, look at that rat. Is that a rat? The rat's been taken away. Hello, rats. And our dog friend. What's your name? Canada. Cowper. Hello. Oh, some rats there. Hello, rats. Ah, the rats. I mean, nothing to you. Alright, I'll come bite you. Can I bite you? I'm bit them, but they bite harder than me. Okay, let's go. I suppose it's actually worth my time killing all them rats now. Oh, no, I don't think it was. Maybe. Did it bring these down? Did killing the rats bring this down? I don't know. But it's down. It can take a long time, doesn't it? There we are. Come on, have some more of that. Get some points. 195 of them, whatever that means. Ah, I got some of that. Come on, Dave, what are you having? Now bark this down, bark, bark, get down. Ah, I think I must have to kill things. Hey, let's go. Come on. Across the dangerous green water. Looks like water I've been drinking. There you go. Let someone else do some killing this time around, because I feel like I've done all the killing. You gotta die. I can't die. It's not my first go, not while I'm filming. First go. Take that rat, I'm having it. No! Come on. Oh, no. No. First go and I died. How do we do? I have to go back to the lobby. Okay, everyone, thank you very much. That's the end of the game. Maybe next time I play, I won't die so quickly. Pets, Halloween, rats. Hell of a pet story. Thanks for watching. Thank you.